Hi guys, good morning. Happy Saturday, September 16th. And it's a new week. Vlog a lot last week due to so much happening last week. I ended up sick last week. The last 2 weeks, I had to take 2 days off of work, which was not fun. Go to urgent care twice for them to give me the right medicine the second time. And yeah, but today is just a chill day. And we got our wedding photos back, so I get to finish our first vlog from the wedding this weekend and put it up. So yeah, y'all will see all of them. I'm so excited for you guys to see all of them. So yeah, so, and to make things even better, today is 2 months since the wedding, and yeah, it's just crazy how time has flown by. So yeah, but I'm about to go make me some breakfast. It is after, I think, 10 o'clock. Woke up an hour ago. This last 2 weeks have just been hell at work. And I am questioning whether or not I actually want to go into teaching because of this year. And I'm looking at other job options. So, yeah. Kindergarten's fun, they say. So, yeah. But anyways, I'm going to work on all that and I will talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, happy Monday. It's September 18th. Another work day. The weekends go by way too quickly. Just trying to survive today. I'm tired and really don't want to go into work. I'm at the point now where this job is just... it's not fun. There's just a lot of stuff that I'm not happy with at my job. And yeah, so we'll see how today goes. I don't think it's gonna go well. So yeah, so I'll talk to you guys after work.
We're in the car on the way to work. Yeah, I'm just not really one to go in this morning. I'm drained completely from this job, and I'm just ready to move on, honestly. It took a lot to get out of bed this morning to go into work, and yeah, so don't think it's gonna be a good day. Like, every day's been hell on earth. So yeah, but anyways, I'll keep you guys updated and I'll talk to you guys after work.
It was so nice throwing big parties, jumping to the pool from the balcony, everyone's swimming in a champagne sea. Show up here, bass beat rattling the chandelier, feeling so Gatsby for that whole year.
guys, so it is after work. It's 6 o'clock, basically. Just made dinner. Made some pasta with meatballs and some red sauce. And added some heavy whipping cream in there. So, yeah. It's dinner for tonight, and then made my lunch for tomorrow. So,
hey guys, yeah. It is Thursday afternoon. It is September 21st. It's been a crazy week. We didn't have any help today, but we survived. Our kid, today was actually one of the better days. However, my days are numbered at the school. I have an interview tomorrow, and pray that all goes well. I'm hoping I get this job. It is at my husband's former high school. So, yeah. I'll let you guys know how it goes, and yeah, so it's tomorrow afternoon. I took tomorrow off just to take a mental health day because my mental health has just declined. I'm exhausted. Ugh. I'm just ready to get out of this work, out of this hellhole. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. And
hi guys, good morning. Happy Wednesday, September 27th. We are on the way into work. I'm still recovering from being sick over the weekend. And yeah, so today's early release. We don't have the kids for very long today, which is great. They've been little monsters the last few weeks. And yeah. So I had my interview this past Friday, which went very well. And I'm looking to hear from them this week and see if I got the position. And yeah, so I will give you guys an update on how work goes today. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Hi guys, it is Thursday afternoon. We just got off work. Today went a little bit better than yesterday. However, I am for sure leaving this job. I am putting in my 2 weeks notice next Friday. And I absolutely cannot wait. I found a job already. I got a call last night and had that all lined up. So yeah, I will be making my own schedule and not working from home per se, but I will be going and visiting clients and kind of like what I was doing before I got this job, but it's very laid back. There's not as much paperwork to the job, so yeah, I'm excited. I'm getting my car pretty soon, hopefully, and yeah, so things are looking up. So yeah, with that being said, we're heading home. Gonna have a great night of rest. I'm very, very tired, and yeah, so I'll talk to you guys in the morning.
The way the street looks when it's just hi guys, it is Friday afternoon. It's actually almost evening. It's 4:50. I had an appointment after work and I just got done. So yeah, everything's great. We're headed home and
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christopher. Happy birthday to you. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and close out this vlog, and I will see you guys in the next one.